This white cabbage was cleaned and dried and then chopped like this. Well, not chopped, but cut like this. And then I put in a plastic container and then sprinkled the salt. And then you leave it for 3 hours or so. Just forget about it. You leave it for a while. And when this cabbage changes the stiffness, because all the waters were extracted by the salt, then you rinse it, clean it. By then it's very salty. Then you leave it in the container and then put new filtered water. This is it. Voila, kimchi, white kimchi.